Welcome to the channel. I hope you enjoy the video. Please give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell, and follow the About Spiritual on the social media.
What does it mean when you see a rabbit? When a cute rabbit hops into your life as a power animal, it heralds a fruitful and happy time. As a pack animal, the rabbit draws your attention to sharing the abundance that you are becoming with others, because only shared joy is double joy. Look for closeness to other people, just as the rabbit is looking for proximity to its fellow, because it is by nature not a one man. But the power animal rabbit also points to innocence and meekness. You may have felt for a long time that you are too good-natured and being exploited. They feel like victims, they only experience losses, and cannot defend themselves. The rabbit as a power animal now comes to you to free itself from the role of victim, and no longer be a toy for others. With the help of the rabbit as a power animal, you can now take a short sprint to escape enemies and smashers and quickly retreat to your own building, your home, to gather new strength. However, the rabbit as a power animal also helps to prepare the ground for their ideas, projects, and wishes so that they can be fruitful. It tells you to enjoy life in all its facets, to find your joie de vivre, and to rediscover love. There is still so much to see, discover and experience. Stay curious and follow the rabbit if you have more of your life and want to see more of the world. Put your fear away and trust it. With rabbit and rabbit comes an attentive and awake power animal into your life. Both stand as a symbol of the new life, of spring, of the growing power, and of the rising sun. The new life refers not only to the birth of living beings, but also to the birth of new ideas, new projects, and the development of new paths. With rabbits and rabbits at your side, you will find the courage and will to let new things into your life. In stuck and dusted life rich, rabbits and rabbits bring new wind, new light, and new ideas. Hare and rabbit stand for the infinite, ever-renewing and never-ending power of life. They teach you that it always goes on somehow, and that there is always a solution. With this power animal, you are invited to work on an optimistic view of your life and the world. Don't put your head in the sand. Trust that the power of life always flows and is inexhaustible. Rabbits and rabbits ask you to deal with your fears and fears. Try to allow, feel and fathom your fears. Where are you from? When did they come into being? How do they benefit you? What do you let your fears stop you from? How do they help you stay small and not have to show your light? Rabbits and rabbits help you face your fears and free yourself from them. The topic of primal trust comes to you with rabbitins and rabbits. They help you to strengthen and expand your confidence in a higher power, because this is the basis for a free life. Rabbits and rabbits bring you the knowledge of your immortality. Rabbits and rabbits bring you the power to master your ego. This is one of the ways to enlightenment. Mastering your ego means that first of all, the constant I want, I'm important, I'm right, the view on your counterpart is changed. Questions are developing that initiate the championship path. What does he want? What does she want? What is important to him? Isn't it important? Can she be right? Reducing the ego, and thus also the ego games in our relationships, is a great challenge for every human being. This is essential for our growth path, and with rabbits and rabbits you have wise masters at your side. Please ask them to you once again become entangled in the ego games of your everyday life. They help you to free you and mature from it. Rabbits and rabbits bring you the gift of accepting and accepting your life as it is. This does not mean that you should not seek change, but only that you no longer struggle with all possible circumstances and feel bad about them. The force that works here is the devotion that hare and rabbits carry to you. If rabbits and rabbits show up in your dreams, two different aspects can be addressed. On the one hand, the announcement of renewal, growth, and, on the other hand, the issue of fear. I hope you enjoy this video. Let me know in the comments below which topics you want me to cover next. Earn some karma points by liking this video and subscribing to my channel. Also, don't forget to check out more videos on this channel. Thank you, and see you in the next one.